to find out how much 2/3 of 6 candies is. You have to replace the word of with a multiplication sign. Then you do the calculation. To start with, you divide 6 by 3, and you multiply by 3. You get 12 divided by 3, which equals 4. 2/3 of 6 candies is 4 candies.